You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a video on changing your Roblox group name. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Currently, there is no official way of changing the name of a group once you have created it. However, Roblox are planning to add this feature at some point this year. It's on the developer roadmap as an upcoming feature. If you need to change the name of your group, most people are going to have to wait for the feature to roll out. There might be a way to get Roblox to change your group name for you, but only under certain conditions. For example, if the name of your group contains your real name or your friend's name, or includes your location, they may be able to let you change it to protect your privacy. To do this, click on the Help button from the footer of the Roblox website. On the Help page, select Contact Us from the bottom. Click Support Form. Enter your name, email, Roblox username, select the relevant category, and then explain to Roblox support the reason you need to change your group name. Be sure to include the name of your group in the message. Click Submit once you're done to send the support message. Roblox should get back to you within a few days. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.